should you sell your Sony a7 for a Fujifilm X100V? I would recommend, if you haven't done this already, is to shoot with a kit lens. And once you shoot with the kit lens, you'll figure out which focal length you like from all the pictures that you took. And then you can determine if the Fujifilm X100V is for you. The Fujifilm X100V, it takes great pictures, but it's not as versatile. Fujifilm X100V is a very niche camera. It is a fixed focal length, but it's not as versatile as an interchangeable lens.